You're alive. I was scared for a second there. I thought you were dead. You must feel very vulnerable right now. My apologies. I really think we can get along. I have no friends. You have no friends. We're a perfect match. Surely, you would appreciate friendship even if it's only for a short time.
Thank you. Following the events of the Second World War, tensions between the Americans and the Soviets were at an all-time high. Both superpowers had very large nuclear arsenals, and both superpowers had extreme military might. This led to them constantly having their guns pointed at each other. After years of silent conflict, Russia decided to act, turning this old war into a very, very hot war. However, to the Americans, the war was still very much cold. They weren't aware of Russia's plans and were caught off guard when Russian forces crossed the Bering Strait and attacked them. Russia crossed the strait by sea as any and all aircraft would have been detected easily. Making their way to American soil was easy for the Russians due to the recent invention of amphibious assault submarines.
I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I don't know why I've shown you this. You must feel very vulnerable right now. My apologies. I hope you can live with my decision.